Hey, what's up there, folks? Welcome back to Atlantic City. Today, we're going to listen to a little something from my from the tail end of my high school years. Getting into progressive jazz in high school might have been a little unusual, but I just loved it. And one thing that I've noticed over the years and sort of come to appreciate is jazz percussionists and kit drummers, you know, the whole thing, because it really is a very different approach. And there's a certain discipline to it that I think full-on hard rock drummers don't necessarily have, or don't exercise as often as they might. And one of those great disciplines for me is when you're making an album of your own and you're a drummer, to not be over drumming because it's your album. And the jazz guys have a very certain way of just doing that, keeping their heads screwed on straight. Who we're listening to today is a jazz drummer. This is his collection of musicians making a record, and this is Idris Muhammad, and he's playing. This is a song called Loran's Dance, which was originally done by Grover Washington Jr. And Grover Washington is actually playing sax on this, and you know, although it can be blasphemy, I actually like this better than Grover Washington's version. Grover Washington is a guy who adopted Philadelphia as his hometown, and not only did a lot of work promoting local musicians and teaching kids about music and really doing all kinds of great stuff around the city. You know, he adopted the town as his own, and the people of Philadelphia adopted him. He was and remains a favorite son. So I thought it would be cool to play Idris Muhammad doing a Grover Washington song with Grover actually playing on it. And anyway, just thought I'd give you a little background on what we're listening to. And this is way cool, by the way. So let's listen to a little bit of Loran's Dance. Thank you. They're softer than drugstore cotton. It's Idris Muhammad, a spectacular jazz drummer, just spectacular, and a creative, really creative dude, knew who to work with, knew who to surround himself with, and that was a Grover Washington song called The Rand's Dance, and that was Grover Washington Jr. playing sax. I hope you guys enjoyed that a bunch. That's a real winner for me. Oh, and make sure you check down in the comments. I'll put a link to this song down in the comments, and it's fantastic, because I ain't talking over it, there won't be a skip in it, and it's playing on an old school 70s turntable with the strobe. Can't be missed. Thanks, guys. I'll see you soon back up on the boardwalk. Be good, folks.